Heather off. That's the wand. Coach Paula to the lead. The 4-seed, T.W. Cooper Reese, now gathers possession of the front. Then you have the 6 Dippin' Debbie, the 8 Lady Fox. Around the turn, it's 4, 6, 8, 7, 2, and 5. Number 4 seed, T.W. Cooper Reese, leads it by 2.5. The 6 Dippin' Debbie is second. Then the 2 seed, T.W. Quiet Quest, the 8 Lady Fox. Thus far, C.T.W. Cooper Reese able to repel the challenge of Dippin' Debbie. They're in the stretch. C.T.W. Cooper Reese, gamely. 4-6-5 and race number 9.